This is announcing the arrival of the Honorable Minister of State of the FCT. Okay. As well as the Honorable Minister of the Federal Capital Territory. Will you please be upstanding? Standing, shall we take the national anthem? Let's settle down. Let's kindly settle down. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, the FCT administration has today reached yet another very major milestone in its journey of developing for our country a befitting capital city and territory that is not only the symbol of our unity, but indeed a place where every Nigerian can call home. It is my honor and privilege to welcome you all to the swearing-in ceremony of the mandate secretaries that will be at the helm of affairs of the mandate secretariats of the FCTA. For those of us who might not know, the mandate secretaries are the equivalent of commissioners in the state governments, and the mandate secretariats are the equivalent of ministries. Ladies and gentlemen, developing the FCT is a collective effort of all of us, including the citizenry. But seated on the high table are the men and women doing most of the heavy lifting. And it is my honor and privilege to introduce them to you. Starting, of course, with the Honorable Minister of the FCT, Chief Barrister Ezenwo Nyesom Wike, CON, GSSRS, the first citizen of the FCT. You are welcome, sir. And assisting the Home Minister in every way is a very admirable lady and true mobilizer at the grassroots level, Dr. Maria Mahmoud. Welcome very much. Also here with us this afternoon is the representative of the Senate President, and that is a Deputy Chief of Staff to the Senate President, Right Honorable Dr. Xavier Enyekere. You're welcome, sir. Thank you very much for being here with us. We must, of course, not fail to recognize the presence of distinguished Senator Olaka Rogu. Thank you, sir, for being here with us. Distinguished Senator Mao Ohambura, thank you, sir, for being here with us. And other friends and associates of the Honorable Minister of the FCT, it is an honor to have you all here with us this afternoon. Also here with us are the House of Representative members representing the FCT at the National Assembly. And it is my honor to warmly welcome the Honorable Member representing Amagbari Federal Constituency, Honorable Chinedu Obika. Thank you, sir, for being here with us. And his counterpart from Abuja South is also here with us, Honorable Abdurrahman Ajia. Thank you, sir. Thank you very, very much. And of course, the Honorable Minister of Health has also joined us here this afternoon. You're welcome, sir. It is an honor and privilege to have you here with us this afternoon, Professor Ali Patti. Thank you, sir. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, representing the Chief Judge of the FCT High Court is the Honorable Justice C.O. Agashiele. You're welcome, sir. Agashieze. Thank you very much, sir, for being here with us this afternoon. He, of course, will be performing the task of swearing in our appointees. Thank you, sir. Also here with us, we must not forget, are the chairman of our area councils. We have here with us the chairman of Abaji Area Council. Thank you, sir, for being here with us. Chairman Amak, thank you, sir, for being here with us. Chairman Gwagwalaba, thank you, sir, for being here with us. And of course, the Algon chairman himself, the chairman Kwale Area Council, Honorable Danla Dichia. Thank you, sir. Our Royal Father is also here, and he is representing all our Royal Fathers here in the FCT. He is the chairman of the FCT Council of Chiefs, His Royal Highness Alhaji Dr. Adamu Baba Yunusa, Honor of Abaji. Thank you, sir, for being here with us. Of course, we must not leave out our permanent secretary, FCTA, Mr. Wishade Adeshola. Thank you, sir, for being here with us. He is the head of the bureaucracy. And also here with us is the executive secretary of the FCDA, Engineer Shehu Hadi Ahmed. Thank you, sir, for being here with us. We must not fail to recognize the men and women who held the secretariats together until today, and they are the acting mandate secretaries here present. You are all welcome and very, very highly recognized. Of course, we must also recognize and welcome warmly all the senior officials of the FCTA. You are all welcome. All the friends and supporters and associates of our appointees, you are also all highly, highly welcome. And of course, the gentlemen of the press. You have been our supporter since the beginning, and we are glad that you are also here with us this afternoon. You are all welcome today. My name is Anthony Ogunleye, Director of Press, Office of the Honorable Minister. Now we'll get to the high point of this afternoon's events, and without wasting any more time, we will be reading the citation of our appointees, and when we do that, we kindly ask them to be upstanding while we read their citations. Starting this afternoon with the Secretary, Transportation Secretariat. He is Ubo Kuton Nye.
One more page.
Mr. Umboku Chanhia was born on the 30th of May 1962 at Umbaktak in Akwa Ibom State. His local government of origin is ACN Udim. He attended St. Benedict Epeyong Unpuna Primary School from 1970 to 1975, where he obtained his first school leaving certificate, which he obtained with a distinction. His second education was at Federal Government College, Ikotok Pene, from 1975 to 1980, where he scored Division I. And for his university, he was at University of Nigeria in Nsukka from 1980 to 1984, where he obtained BSc Architecture, where he obtained second class upper division and an MSc in architecture in 1986. He is a fellow Nigeria Institute of Architects and has also been a major player in the building construction industry and microfinance sector. Thank you very much, sir. A round of applause for the secretary, the appointee for the Transportation Secretariat. Join me in welcoming Dr. Danlami Hayo. Dr. Hayo was born on the 15th of March 1976 at Ungogo Local Government Area of Kano. He attended his primary education at Tarda Primary School from 1980 to 1985, where he got his certificate of primary education. From 1985 to 1989, he was at Government Technical College, Ungogo, for school leaving certificate, and attended the Kano State College of Education from 1993 to 1996, where he obtained his NCE in Economics and Geography. From there, he proceeded to Bayero University, Kano, from 2006 to 2009 for his BA Education in Economics, and also Bayero University for his Master's in Education, and finally, his doctorate degree, also from the Bayero University in Education, Administration, and Planning. For his working experience under the Minister, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Hayo was the executive chairman of the Kano State Basic Education Board, a lecturer at Bayero University, a monitoring inspector at Ungogo Local Government Authority, a teacher at Ungogo Local Government Authority. He has written many books, attended many conferences, and is a very, very dedicated and well-admired education instructor and teacher. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Dr. Danlami Hayo, appointed to be Secretary for Education. Thank you, sir. Barrister Salman Yakub Dako. Barrister Dako was born on March 24, 1984, and he had from 1996 to 2002, he had his second education at Muslim Secondary School, Auchi, Edo State. 2002 to 2004, diploma in crime management, prevention, and control from Bayero University, Kano. From 2006 to 2011, he obtained his LLB honor, second class upper, from Bayero University, Kano. And from 2011 to 2012, BL from Nigerian Law School, Nigeria, 2016 to 2017, LLM, University of Benin. For his working career, from July 2018 till date, he was proprietor of Drontour Legal Practice, litigation and case management, supervising counsel, originating and approving litigation strategies, approving court processes, drafting by colleagues, drafting court processes, and so on. A very well and experienced legal practitioner. He's here today appointed as a general counsel and Secretary, Legal Services Secretariat. Thank you very much, sir. Honourable Minister, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, it is my honour and privilege to present to you the appointee into the Economic Planning, Revenue Generation and PPP Secretariat, and he is Mr. Charles Chinedu Elechi. Mr. Elechi was born on the 4th of January 1963 at Ukwa West Local Government Area of Abia State. For his primary education, he attended School Road Primary School, Abia State, Nigeria, from where he obtained his first school leaving certificate in 1974. His post-primary education was held at Ungwa High School, Abia State, from where he obtained his West African School certificate in 1979 to 1980 session. For his tertiary education, he was at the University of Calabar, Cross River State, where he obtained his Bachelor of Laws, LLB, Honours degree in 1987. He was at Nigerian Law School in Lagos, and in 1988, he performed the mandatory youth service in Plateau State. From there, he proceeded to Abia State University, Abia, where he obtained a Master's of Law in 2015 in the area of banking law. In 2016, he enrolled for a Doctor of Philosophy of Law degree in Abia State University. He has finished the mandatory coursework and currently writing his PhD thesis. He has great experience in private sector, where he works in various law firms, and also has vast experience in the public service sector as well. In 2002, for instance, he served as the National Committee Chairman of Ukwa West Local Government Area of Abia State. In 2004, he was elected and served as the Executive Chairman of Ukwa West Local Government Area of Abia State. In 2007, he was elected and served as a member of the Abia State House of Assembly, representing Ukwa West constituency of Abia State. In 2015, he was appointed and served as a special advisor to the Governor of Abia State, Nigeria, on legislative matters. In 2017, he was appointed and served as Honorable Commissioner for Transport, Abia State. In 2018, he was appointed and served as Honorable Commissioner for Agriculture in Abia State. And presently, he is a lecturer of law in Abia State University. Ladies and gentlemen, Honorable Minister, I present to you the appointee into the Secretary of Economic Planning, Revenue Generation, and PPP Secretariat. Thank you, sir. Honorable Minister, sir, it is my honor and privilege to present to you Mr. Beatrice Lawrence Gariki. He is appointed to serve as a secretary, Area Council Services Secretariat. Honorable Minister, sir, Mr. Beatrice Lawrence Gariki was born on the 6th of September 1992. He is from the FCT, from Amak specifically, so he is a son of the soil. He had his first school leaving certificate at Anide Children's School, Abacha Barracks, here in Abuja, then Our Savior International School, Kakuri in Kaduna, where he obtained his West African Examination Council certificate. And from there, he obtained a lot of certificates in ICT, starting, of course, with the Google Career Certificate in Data Analytics, Google Career Certificate in Project Management, Information Systems, Auditing Control and Assurance, and Information Technology at the National Open University of Nigeria. He has worked in several places, where he worked as Chief Technical and Research Officer, Director of Branding and Strategy, Chief Executive Officer, Principal Partner, Executive Director, Director of Marketing and ICT, Director of Communication, Products and Operations in various companies. Honorable Minister, sir, I present to you Mr. Beatrice Lawrence Gariki, appointed to serve as Secretary, of the Iraq Council Services Secretariat. Mr. Lawan Kologeda. Mr. Lawan Kologeda is appointed to serve as the Secretary for Agriculture and Rural Development Secretariat. Mr. Lawan Kologeda obtained his primary school leaving certificate in 1977, General Certificate of Education in 1983, BSc Honors Animal Science in 1989, Masters in Public Admin in 1999, and he was born on the 6th of September 1964. For his working experience, he served as Graduate Assistant, Department of Animal Science, ABU Zaria. He served as Officer in Charge, Unguru Livestock Investigation and Breeding Center, Yobe State. Officer in Charge, Gujba Cattle Ranch in Yobe State. Head of Management Support Services, Yobe Pilot Livestock Development Program in Damaturu. Program Manager, Yobe Pilot Livestock Development Program. Caretaker Chairman, Gaidam Local Government. Deputy Director, Livestock Ministry of Agric in Yobe State. Acting Director, Livestock, Ministry of Agric in Yobe State. Director of Livestock, Ministry of Agriculture, Yobe State. Director of Livestock, Fisheries, Ministry of Agric, Yobe State. Permanent Secretary, Political Affairs, SSG's Office in Yobe State, where he served from 2019 till date. Honorable Minister, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the appointee to the Agriculture and Rural Development Secretariat. It is my honor and privilege at this point to present to you the Mandate Secretary, Health Services and Environment, Dr. Adedolapo Ayokunle Fashawe. She is a qualified medical doctor and trained environmentalist. Up till this moment, she was General Manager, Chief Executive Officer for the Lagos State Environmental Protection Agency from 2019 to 2023, Director of Special Projects Unit, Lagos State Ministry of Health from 2004 to 2009. A vastly experienced medical doctor and environmentalist, Dr. Fashawe hails from Ijerekiti in Ekiti State. She attended the Federal Government College, Iduani, where she obtained her SSCE in 1990, and Obafemawolo University Staff School in 1983. She graduated with honors from the College of Medicine, Obafemawolo University Teaching Hospital, and awarded Best House Officer Award at the Obafemawolo University Teaching Hospital, Ile-Ife, in 2001. She also acquired a lot of qualifications and certificates, including University of Cambridge, UK, Diploma in Circular Economy and Sustainability Strategic. At the George Business School, she attended King's College London, Certificate in Global Mental Health, Liverpool School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine, Liverpool, UK, where she obtained a Diploma in International Health Consultancy, Lagos State University, where she obtained a Master's Degree in Public Health from the College of Medicine, and Obafemawolowo Ile-Ife, where she obtained a Bachelor of Science and